Moments earlier, the England players and visitors were just as vocal in their performance of God Save the Queen as they psyched themselves up for what was to prove a pulsating encounter. Johnny Wilkinson put England into an early lead with this penalty in the second minute, but Ronan O'Gara then steadied the home ship with three penalties, which put Ireland ahead by 9 points to 3.